Right now, we have a Biden administration that's forcing a vaccine mandate down people's throats. At the same time, we have a debt limit coming up. Instead of giving them a bipartisan flag to wave, we should shut down the government until the vaccine mandate ends. We have got to stop playing this game where we keep on getting outplayed. And so long as we keep sending people to Washington to get outplayed by the Democrats, we're going to keep losing our country.